A mysterious explosion at Delhi's Rohini Court created panic on Thursday. According to the police, the explosion took place in a laptop bag inside the court premises. One person was reportedly injured in the blast and has been admitted to a hospital. Court proceedings were suspended after the explosion and the police cordoned off the premises. An NSG team was also rushed to the spot for inspection. The incident comes months after jailed gangster Jitendra Gogi was shot dead by two men who were dressed as lawyers inside a Rohini courtroom on the 24th of September. The assailants were shot dead by the police in retaliatory fire.